全てはここから始まった。悪なき闘争と反逆、血の宿命だ。
私の愛する平八さんはやがて世界を戦乱に巻き込む多くの犠牲を生むでしょう。
貴様は何者じゃ。
我は剣を極めし者なり。
全ては動き出した。もう誰も止めることはできない
様が。あの時母を殺した。貴様をここで終わらせる。貴様の野望もこれで終わりじゃ。戦いとは、最後にどちらが立っているか。それだけのこと。決着をつけるとするか。
I remember receiving my first letter from my son a few years back. Scribbled on it were the words, "I love you." I was so happy, I cried. At the time, I believed that love was all anyone needed. For some years now, I've been investigating a certain father and son. And I managed to get a hold of the first letter the boy wrote to his father. It said, Father, one day, I will tear you to pieces.
As leader of the Mishima Zaibatsu, Jin Kazama plunged the world into war. He sent the human race to hell, all so he could save it. Fear and hatred enveloped the globe, filling it with despair. Just as Jin predicted, Earth's despair awoke Azazel. An ancient beast sealed deep underground because of its threat to humanity. Jin defeated Azazel in battle and saved the planet. But could the world really be considered saved? The war that Jin began has now evolved into a battle between the Mishima Zaibatsu and G Corporation. One which has kept the wheels of turmoil spinning day after day. It's winner take all, and the prize is world domination. Jin, the one who started everything, has gone missing in the Middle East. His whereabouts remain unknown, but his disappearance has tipped the scales in G-Corp's favor.
エリア E2031 にて救難信号を受信。国連軍のヘリからと思われます。我々が数日前まで当初を捜索していたエリアの近くです。Increase
surveillance. If a UN soldier so much as sneezes, I want to know.
了解。近隣の街もチェックさせます。
久しぶりよの。 手に取るようにわかるわい。